So the only thing left is, yeah, to go to... what the hell name of it again? Elaaden. I'm getting tired. Need to go Elaaden, and I'm gonna put this all together into, you know, it's probably gonna be split into like 2 or 3 episodes or something like that, but I'm gonna do it all in one. But yeah, so see you guys on Elaaden. Okay, I'm now on Elaaden, and found another remnant data cache. I am here. West side of the map. Sorry, that's the east side of the map. Can't seem to zoom out, but keep in mind this is all random. The only one that's like fixed locations is on Eos for some reason. The bodies, naming the dead, I believe it's called. I don't know why they did it, that one fixed and everything else random.
Pathfinder, I've completed the nav point from this data cache. It points to a location here on Elaaden.
Oh, cool.
Updating your interface with the entrance code.
So we found all the caches. We're just missing one out of I don't know how many. This data cache has been recently damaged, more than 99% of the remnant data unreadable. Okay. Oh. Also can't pass this up. Heads up, guys. Okay, so we got something. We've got an actual location. Cool. Enter the remnant facility, huh? Sam has extracted an entrance code for an intriguing remnant location. There may be something of value inside. Then we'll go check it out. Now, the other ones we have to do are... volatile. Destroy the volatile containers. Which I didn't realize at first were different than regular explodey containers. They do explode though. The infection, scan the scavengers' bodies. I guess before we kill them we would do that? I'm not sure. Well, we're not gonna find that. And Little Mouse. The Little Mouse data pads. All random, hope I find it. I'm going to give this, like, 2 hours. If I don't find them all in 2 hours, and I don't know. I'll have to reevaluate because I've been playing for long amounts of time, and a lot of that time is spent not finding anything, which is annoying. Here we go here. And check that out. Another remnant vault. Watch us get killed by giant sandworm. There it is.
He's back! Remnant Abyssal!
He never left. We left. We're back. Should we stop off here first?
Let's do this!
Look at that crazy thing. I don't think we can scan them while they're attacking us. Poor Addy. One. Scanning them after that dead doesn't work, so I have to scan ones who are still alive, obviously. Wow. This would be nerve-wracking living over here, could you imagine? Now I've been to this area too, so... I think it might reset when you leave the planet and come back. Not sure though. Heads up! Look at all that stuff. 6 platinum. Maverick Deadeye Helmet 8. Other stuff. Alright. Oh my god, look at all this. They're like throwing everything at us. And Garen Commando armor. So they gave us the arms and the chest. Of 7. Shotgun melee optimizer 7. Assault rifle long barrel 7. And other meaningless stuff. Just a cell. Alright. Continuing to our destination. Just back there. Punch it, Margaret. Look at that thing. This is in the middle of nowhere this fall. There she goes. Here it is, in the middle of nowhere. So we got scavengers here. Hmm. Oh, we don't go in this way. They're really trying to set up shop over here, I see. Or do we? Oh, that's the ramp there. Right. Checking no mouse data pad. I don't think it would be here, so. Very dark. Okay, cool. I didn't expect this. So what is this? An entrance code for an intriguing remnant location. There may be something of value inside. We didn't add it. Okay, we didn't add a task. It's just same part of this task. Okay. Or mission. Quest. Whatever you want to call it.
Pathfinder, I detect multiple organic readings.
Mm-hmm.
Someone's been here.
Someone is still here. They are still here.
for. Stay alert. There'll be more.
There's always more. Yeah. Where are they? Oh, I see them all the way over there. Gotcha.
Gravity goes away in 3, 2, 1.
Sound is so funny. Okay, I'm killing myself. It's all fine when you're killing yourself. I'll wait for it to go away this time. Okay. Okay. Someone over there. Oh, I can hear it. That's the, the giant worm from outside. What, they're vulnerable? Who's vulnerable? Mm-hmm. Are they on this side of the door? I'm not sure if they are. You see the ones that look like that, or they're just badass containers. So I got remnant polymer, bunch of... Ooh, a remnant decryption key, nice! Now we have two. Shield oscillator, shield bypass unit, 3 remnant cores. And this is not the same as the remnant core that the mission for. It's just a badass thing. The remnant core is a remnant... It's a remnant data core, which is different than a remnant core. Because it has data in it, I guess. Wait, how do I get in there? We gotta open something? I don't see a way to open that door. Well, I didn't scan it, did I? May function as a We are there. Huh. Okay. Is there another way off that I didn't see? $87 credits. We're rich, baby! This thing we couldn't interact with. That's a very interesting question. I don't know how to get in there. It looks like it should open. And we know there's an enemy on the other side. Crap. Okay. I ran up there. I reloaded from the beginning, when we went into the vault, and I ran up here, and that door, I don't know if I caught it at the end, but it just opened all by itself before we even got near it. And there's more bandits, as you can see. Sharpshooter? I'm not a sharpshooter, that's for sure. I can't stop from hitting a wall here.
Eat a little of this.
Eat a little of that. I'm waiting for them to explode. Now what I didn't notice is that destroys the barriers. You idiot, that's not effective cover from where I was standing. Well, there's even more.
Hostile sighted.
You're the hostile. Call me a hostile. Oh! That's gonna destroy my cover.
Reload.
There's two, wow. Are they fighting? They're fighting each other? Is that supposed to happen? It's a Hydra fighting a destroyer. I don't think I'm doing any damage to it. Cool. I'd say I need some ammo after that. Cool, so it worked. That's another known bug. I had to look it up. Oh, we're reforming here? Don't lock me in. Oh, okay, it's just... Okay. Got it. Oh, I think I missed that awesome chest that was back here. Was it back here? I just don't know, I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, that's not it. Nope. Let me open it. Oh! I didn't have this before, did I? Alright. Well... This one's kind of easy since, you know, it has to be that one, right? Yeah, there's only four. Makes it a lot easier when there's only four possible ones. And this one... Yeah, it has to be this one. So there's only two possible along here, which will be this and that. Can't be this, because that lines up there, so... It's actually a pretty easy one. This one has to go here, actually, and this one. Goes there. Yeah, I'll finish this one in a minute or two. This one can go here. That one can go there. Yes, alright. This O has to go here. Do we have it? Okay. This? No. That can't be here at all. What can go here? We can't have the O or this slanty thing or the L. So there's actually only one thing that can go here is that. So we're looking okay as far as that. Can't put that there. We already have that. Right, so that. And then vertically. Now as far as these are all contained, they each have one of everything. So vertically, we're good. Good there. I'm saving my remnant decryption key. or two of them actually. This. Yay.
Yes! Nice job, Ryder.
Thank you. That was an easy one, though. So to get all the same stuff you normally would, I guess that was another bug that we could get in there without doing that, the little puzzle thing. Because we just opened that, and the door wouldn't open. See, these can be shot down, I think? Not with a gun like that. But you can go like this. Oh, it didn't even work. It destroyed the one behind it, though. Go figure. I guess it has to be closer? Or farther away, I'd rather. Okay, more stuff. Ah, it feels so good. Anything else? I didn't miss anything, right? Okay. Poor BB. Remnant processing core. Oh. Cool. Remtech. Or remnant research data, rather. That container? More research data?
There is a high concentration of valuable data here, Pathfinder.
Sweet.
So that's what the scavengers were after. They almost destroyed the nap point, too. All of this would have been lost.
Would have been. But it isn't. Or it wasn't. Is this another container? Then I think I opened that already. Okay. All right, so done. So that quest should now be gone off the tasks. Cool. So annoyed I can't do these things. Clearing the air, catch and release, gone dark. They're all on Vold, and those Vold things are not working for me. Might as well highlight a task that I can do. And that's it for this extended additional task. Huh. Do I need more stuff? Nope. See, that's how it's supposed to open. It's a buggy game, man. Buggy game. Get my one bullet. Is this a chest or some? No. Bye bye, mini vault. One out of three done. Okay. Time to find more stuff.